So, hey guys, welcome to my first vlog. At we will discuss kung bakit ba pinapahubad ng bra yung patient if we're going to have a chest x-ray. Okay? At i-explain ko rin sa inyo, or I will share to you guys kung anong mga procedures ng radiology department na kailangan hubarin yung bra. Okay? Kasi most of the guys, no? I mean girls. Most of the girls, no, women, ay nagtatanong pa rin na, you know, for there for chest x-ray. Tapos, tatanong, sir, hubo ng bra? Sir, hubo rin yung bra? Sir, hubo ng bra? So, this is just a video na would guide you guys kung ano yung makakapag explain. This is just a video to guide you guys kung ano yung mga reasons. Okay, this is just a video to explain briefly kung bakit pinapahubad yung bra during x-rays. Okay? And the reason behind at anong mga iba't ibang mga x-rays na kailangan hubarin yung bra. At hindi lang bra. Meron pang ibang mga bagay. Okay? So, eto na.
6.5 hours later.
Okay, so first is, when you arrive at the radiology department, tapos for x-ray kayo, okay, meron na kayong charge slip, kung doctor's request, tapos tatawagin na kayo sa RadTech. Siyempre, of course, you have to, if babae tayo, you will be asked, no, if kailan ba yung last menstruation natin, kasi magagamit tayo ng radiation. Okay, so we just want to make sure na hindi ikaw pregnant, and we don't want unnecessary exposures to the unborn child. So, importante yun. So, don't feel awkward if magtatanong yung RadTech, ma'am, kanusama na to ang kuan last kagi dugo. Ma'am, san o kagin dugo gani? San o last ang menstruation? Kung English, kung social. Ma'am, oh, when's the last day or the first day? Eh, correct nyo nga ako, guys. Last day of the menstruation or first day. So, when's the first day of your last menstruation? Yun. So, don't feel awkward, okay? Especially if lalaki yung RadTech, no? So, pare-pareho lang naman kami, no? Babae, lalaki na RadTech. We are, na-uphold namin yung mga, yung ethics, no? That abide with our professional duties.
What? What the?
So, don't worry about that. And, if you're going to, okay, papasok lang yung sa x-ray room. Okay, so papasok lang yung sa x-ray room. So, the RadTech will verify your name, tsaka birthday. Okay, if this is for a chest x-ray, the RadTech will ask you if do you have any cough, colds, or fever, no? Okay, so if wala, no, the RadTech will further ask you, bakit tayo nagpa-x-ray, what's this for? So, it could either be pre-employment x-ray for annual check-up, okay? Or, you know, it's a doctor's request na hindi mo alam. So, it's okay. After that, bibigyan ka ng gown ng patient, ng RadTech pala.
What? What the?
Okay, bibigyan ka ng gown, no? Malinis na gown. And the RadTech will instruct you to remove your necklace, if meron, yung bra, okay? And your upper garment. So after that, you have to tie or you have to bun your hair. Kasi yung hair kasi if masyadong mahaba, no, it will cover the lung fields. Eh, ayaw naman natin ng artifact. When you say artifact, no, according to Google, next is kapag when you wear the gown, no? In our hospital kasi the gown, yung opening is nasa likod. So which is okay kasi if nasa harap yung opening, eh mahihirapan tayo, ma-expose yung ano.
What?
Tsaka hindi na yan tinatali. Okay? Hindi na yan tinatali because some of the knots, no? Yung pangtali ng gown may appear on the radiograph. So useless pa rin yung paghubad natin ng braso. You just open it, you expose your upper back.
What?
Oh. And usually yung ginagawa ko, I fold out the sides of the gown opening. After that one, no. Don't feel awkward when you go out of the dressing room, no. You can cover with your forearms. That's no problem. Yun lang. Bakit nire-remove yung bra tsaka yung necklace? First of all, if nandyan yung bra, meron kasi yung wires, no? Tsaka yung hook. Makikita yan sa x-ray. And it doesn't look good. Okay? And there are some bra that sometimes makapal yung foam, no? Natatakpan yung ating lung fields. And minsan, it might mimic a pathology. Okay? Especially when it is wet, no? Kapag basa yung ating bra. So, we don't want that on our images. And we don't want to expose the patient again as much as possible. So, yun lang. Yung necklace, tatanggalin natin kasi it's, like I've said, it's an artifact, no? It's not good to see. Okay? Wala siya dapat doon. It's not part of our field of interest, no? Hindi naman yan babasahin ng doktor yung necklace mo. So, tanggalin na lang natin. Alright? Tapos, if you have any piercings, ano, or nipple tapes,
what?
Tanggalin na lang natin. Okay? If yung piercing natin is hindi matatanggal, just inform the rad tech, ma'am, sir, hindi po matatanggal yung ating piercing or what. Okay, so any metal or plastic on the chest that is not surgically, you know, implanted is kailangan i-remove. Okay? So, if you are unsure, no? If hindi ka sure sa ano ba yan? Sa ginagawa mo prior to x-ray, eh, magtanong lang ka sa Latek. Okay? So, during the exposure, there is an extraction. The rad tech will instruct you to inhale deep through your nose. You expand your lungs. You hold it for 2 seconds. Okay, usually we expose on the first inspiration. But by the book, it's by the second respiration. Second inspiration, sorry. Okay, so shout out nga pala sa aking mga sponsor, which is Alam Gadgets. Okay, so naani sila sa Dumaguete ron, no? Ara sila sa Dumaguete. They're one of the best cell shops, no? They sell iPhones, Oppo. Maganda yung quality. And they are original and legit seller. Okay? So, nothing to worry about that. So, if you're looking for a phone, check their Facebook page, no? Alam's Gadgets. No? It's run by my good friend, Choi Alam. So, and Mrs. Alam, no? Mrs. Abby. Okay, so, yun lang. Yun yung ating first vlog. So, I hope meron kayong naintindihan. At, yun lang yung mai-share ko. By the way, guys, I'm a registered radiologic technologist, no? If you're wondering bakit ginagawa ko to, so this is just for the information of everybody. At stay safe. If you like my video, stay tuned for more. Okay, like and subscribe. Can you hear me? Yes, help me put my mind to bag of blows.
your love, pulling me up from the underground. I don't need my drugs. We could be more than just partners.